in these streets. Just a sinner with a Jesus piece.
Could you believe?
More or less a young reckless where adolescents lay out on stretchers. That was a message we was shown at early age, and we was told you want it and I want in. You got three, then we got foes. Yeah, that homework never made it home, but street smarts was evident. Down in them wet alleys instead of pep rallies and letterments. Jackets that was packed with that black metal strap up in that sack. Never know who's friend or foe, who got your back. Black. Yeah, they up out of that slump, man, where niggas get jumped for jump, man. Yeah, broken home, no father. Slums and the slaughters. From hell to holy water. On my forehead at the altar. Cause you know what they living like, so why even bother? Cause you know they ain't living right. They out here feeling hopeless. They might never leave the bottom. Just some little niggas out here facing grown man problems. Your big homie pull up in that whip. Say I throw y'all a few bucks, just ride around with me real quick. I know what that mean, pull up to the scene with a wild crew surround Duke, screaming this is what it comes down to. True. In the belly of the beast, I'll be in these streets, just a sinner with a Jesus piece.
So this is what it comes down to. You in the center with gladiators around you. Can't identify the body, how they found you. It's gonna take more than a stovepipe and a hound's tooth. And a Dr. Watson, when I hit your ass with some hot ones, courtesy of the shotgun. Real nigga, you not one. Trill niggas, you got none. Leave your insides on the floor, now you outdone. Son, I'ma tell you like your daddy would. Don't play around with this boy gripping caddy wood. Don't try your luck if I roll through duck, cause his shells on sale. More bang for the buck. Fuck, no talk, I want war with you. Niggas say he won't beef, let's have a barbecue. And I'ma give him a two-piece and a biscuit. Then we put the ox to his tail and cut his ass to the brisket, bitch.
This is business strictly.
Streets, oh, just a sinner with a Jesus piece.
Could you believe?
And